I'm down to not very many health mana pots now at all. 18.
Okay. That's where she's out of here after this flow.
What the fuck? Stop healing, you cunt. See that? I had no idea what your health was until I just quickly glanced over to you.
I used the pot, so.
I was too busy, like, concentrating on that fucking priest.
Yeah. There's only some easy way for me to, like, get to him without losing half the fucking world. Yeah, I'm down to about 90 miners as well. Yeah, we're running out of supplies because we didn't loot anything. Still got 400 cap.
Shit.
Uh-huh.
Going up. Came back up.
Alright, come now.
I'm gonna have to Ava just to be sure so I can keep healing you.
Yeah. Just leg it out the bottom floor with the keys, if we can. If you can, I mean. I can get out in no problem, but it's just you're gonna get 100%ed. My god, I'm making short work at that high guard.
What the fuck was that? Fuck off, Salvin.
What are we doing? We're legging it or?
Yeah, legging it.
Okay. Oh shit. Got blocked by fucking bargain. How are you doing for avalanches?
I've got 52 avers.
Samples or not?
I've got like 1k mana and 4, what you call it?
I saw that too. Find a bit close.
Yeah.
I can't believe how bad that hunt was. Being lunatic.
We got a few platinis, I suppose, out of it.
32. And the tower shield there.
Oh shit. Still a chance, come on. I still believe.
I want 2 Draconites, the Zaun armor and fucking Zaun legs. Sweet. Well, that's a no.
Nope. Sad times.
What was sad times?
Sad times to be a Josh.
I'm gonna have to change my outfit back. Unlucky fucking noob outfit.
New outfit is unlucky. What's all these cunts do there?
Up.
Well, he was fast.
Indeed.
I always forget.
Nice, we got Tome of Knowledge shit out of it. Probably worth.
Yeah. Wonder if I can hand one into that fucking cunt yet.
Should be able to. I've handed in two.
I've read somewhere it was 24 hours, then I read somewhere else it was 24.
I think it's 20.
But I can't remember what time I handed one in yesterday.
Yeah. That's the point, I need to go fucking do that heart bullshit at the elf man.
Play your little tune.
Yeah. Plus I also need to restock.
Oh god.
What? Bloody 12k gold on me. Like normal gold. And we didn't loot shit.
How much?
12k. And normally when like we get loot, I come back with like 6k, maybe 7k. And fully capped out. Whereas I've still got 300 cap. And an extra 5k than what I normally have. OP. Oh, random gold in the corner of the shop. Yoink.
Oh, what? It doesn't even include all of it.
What?
On that lootpick.com.net. No. Oh shit. It hasn't got our two tower shields in here, but from what I've just pasted in, hold on, let's see. How far back does it go then? It's gone back to. Oh, when I log back in, innit?
Yeah.
After I went and got my. After. Was that after the first hunt? Yeah, it was, wasn't it? When we went to Rita Supply, didn't it?
How does it work that out?
No, because I... Huh?
Oh, no worries, I'm just being noob.
Oh, you've probably got it, innit? Go on, hold on, let me send you the link over.
I can't be arsed going on dodgy websites.
Well, you just paste your server log, that's all.
Dodgy.
It's a trusted Tibia supported Tibia fan site. They link it off the actual Tibia website, you cuck.
I can link my dick.
Apparently, yeah. So since that hunt, we did 214k XP.
Really?
Mm. And we looted profit from that hunt. Well, just what we looted was. But that's what I'm saying, he doesn't tell me that because I have to put in, but I'm just saying what we looted in items and gold is about 30k.
Yeah. Oh, does that count in creature products as well?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought we'd have much more than that then. Because I got like all kinds of creature products. All kinds. gold.
If you went and copied in your server log, because you didn't log out and in, did you?
You were just on your Johnny DeLogo all the time, innit?
Yeah.
You'd have, what you call it, from our two hunts, and tell us how many of each thing we killed.
But I just copy and paste everything, yeah?
Yeah, go to server logs, right click, select all, copy, then you just go to that thing and go generator. Paste it in, then give us link.
Wait, what?
Hmm?
Where's actually chat?
So you got into
the generator,
yeah?
That's what it says.
So we did 303k.
About 64k in items.
It's not bad, is it?
Right.
So that little hunt that we did at the start, that any last that we did, what you call it? We only did 100k XP.
Yeah.
But we did like 30 something k in profit, kind of thing, in money, innit?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Where we did double the hunt for the same amount of money, kind of thing.
All kinds of crazy.
So did three chosen dragon. Oh,
that's cool! It counts all the monsters you've killed. That's fucking awesome.
That's what I'm saying. It's good, isn't it?
42 Zell guns, 50 high guards, 30 stampers, 74 legionnaires. See, we need to get those numbers sorted out. We need more high guards, less Zell guns, less legionnaires, less priests, just high guards, 24/7. That's a cool fucking website. All kinds of cool. Add that to my fucking bookmarks. Boom. What was the one you linked me? Nice amount of EXP though. So how does it count the experience? Is it counting it as what you made or what we made together?
What I made.
Okay.
Because it will just copy and paste from the service log, innit, where it says you received this much XP in it.
Okay. I was wondering if it did that or if it...
Per monster, did, but like,
yeah. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool.
Because like, if you... If you look at it, just buying the monsters, innit? Like, say, the fucking High Guards, they're about a K each, innit?
Yeah.
So that's 42. Then whatever, the Zalgons, they're over a K, aren't they?
Yeah, for sure. Let me have a look.
Yeah, so I'm just scrolling back now.
Zalgons are 13, 39.
And we killed, what, 50 of them, is it? 42 of them? 13, 50. Yeah. So that's 40, 60K. So that's 110k just in them, innit?
Yeah.
And then you got the 74 fucking sentinels, what, they 880? Yeah, so it's got to be about 300.
Wow, they've got... Those War Masters have got 2% chance to drop fucking tower shields. 2%! And 2% for Zaun Shoes as well.
We killed 6 of them, innit?
Yeah. Just another 44 to go and we might get something. They drop a Ring of the Sky, that's pretty badass. They don't actually drop a Zaun helmets, like I thought. Interesting. Wow, they got minus 50% to death.
Oof.
You can't SD those.
That's why my SD did fuck all to those cunts.
Yeah. Do you need any money for supplies or anything?
Can't buy them here anyway.
I can.
I'm down to, I've got 204, whatever. That's what I've got left now that I've sent to myself.